ingredients, and we're extremely sustainable in this F&B department. But to be able to work with an ingredient that has such great health benefits and it can be a new food source moving forward is so exciting for me. It's like starting all over. It's a new sandbox for me. So we've been working with this Dave for maybe just a month, just testing it. What's amazing about algae is it doesn't taste very oceanic unless you cook it a certain way, and it does. So every application we found to apply to the algae gives us a different outcome. So if we cook it for a long time, like we're doing braised short ribs today, braised in algae with concentrated algae and an algae gremolata. So there's algae on algae. We put it in every cooking stage. The one I like the most is when we reduce the cooking liquid of the short ribs, we add more algae to it at different stages, and it becomes very earthy and really works great with beef. And if you do it raw, which we sprinkle it on a bunch of different things, you know, and that's an easy application, actually, just to toss it in nuts or marshmallows or whatever it might be. But to highlight the algae as a main ingredient, I think, is still yet to be achieved for us. And that's what's so exciting for me. I know this isn't really on the market yet, but first thing I asked was, can we start buying this? Because it's going to be in our kitchens. It's going to be on the shelf just like salt now. It's just so exciting for me. We did find one great way to highlight it, and I think it came out the best for me, and that is in the, we're doing a sundae bar at lunch, and it's going to have a sorbet. It's an algae sorbet and an algae gelato, both of them. And that application of freezing them and cold, of course, gives it a beautiful color, but it's really, really sweet. So we actually use less sugar in making it, which makes it a little bit healthier. And so it's just been so exciting, so much fun to work with this. And we look forward to seeing what we're going to do in the future. So come enjoy lunch. We look forward to having you. Thank you.
Very briefly, again, you know, Trident Algae Innovations, we're a relatively small San Diego startup company. It's been around for about 5 years now. We spun out of the University of California, San Diego, back in 2013. So, trying to put a little plug in for the importance of basic research and all that brings with it and the economic spin-offs. So, we brought to the market, or in the process of bringing to the market, a new all-natural, non-GM, nutritious green algae that's high in protein, high in vitamin A, and iron, and essential amino acids. And what we're most excited about, beyond the business aspects of it, is again being able to help play a role in filling the delta of protein needs that we're going to be running into in the next couple of decades. We're in the intersection of 10 billion people on the planet, runs into the inability to produce enough food and protein to feed them. So we're excited about the market response and the interest in you know, large food industry entities that are looking to expand their existing and potentially new product lines. Enhancing protein content and that sort of thing. That's all really exciting. But what's been really fun for us is we've experimented on our own a little bit about how this great new ingredient can be used in food to eat every day. But the best part is working with guys like Paula who live and breathe and are passionate about this and know how to figure out what works and how it can be used and what can be most readily accessible to people. And so seeing how this product can be so readily assimilated into foods that we're already used to eating and putting a new special twist on it has been really fun for us. And you know, the sky's the limit. You're going to all get a really neat taste today, literally and figuratively, of how that works and hopefully what is going to become more and more common in our diets. So thanks again for your time and interest. And before I step off, I'd be remiss if I didn't say, going back to Nicole's question earlier, let's help the Admiral out. We've got a lot of new members of Congress right now. Write them and explain to them how much and how important it is for what NOAA is doing and its impact on